Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Stephen Google, and in this video I'll discuss about the zinc. So this is zinc 4-hour chart. So previously I told that the zinc market behavior, so zinc was bouncing. First zinc bounced from 200 moving average, next 150 moving average, third 100 moving average, and later I told that it will bounce from the 50 moving average. So I think you remember this video. Now you can see the zinc has just bounced from 50 moving average, and they are not able to create lower low, right? Now you can see this is a higher low. Now zinc again, they just create like that, right? Now zinc is targeting previous higher point around 209, right? So today you can see here, today zinc just opened a gap up. So we are expecting that today zinc will bullish market, right? So now where is your entry point? So if you now see here for 30 minute or 1 hour chart, right now you can see the zinc is still running in the uptrend. So if you want to enter here in zinc, so if you see in a 15 minute, zinc is just opening a gap up. So I think zinc will give a retracement. So if you want to get any opportunity to enter here, I want to draw some supporting line. So if zinc reverse the price toward moving average or previous supporting level, so if you want to draw the another supporting line here by connecting previous higher point, so if this is another supporting line, so you can see if the price reverse toward this supporting line, you go for you can go for buy, and you can keep your SL just below this previous I just connected this resistance line, right? So you keep it just below, and your first target will be previous higher point. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.